that we have a car in front of the Universal Classics car marquee, and it's all covered over, all shrouded. What is it, I wonder? Well, I've got Henry here from Universal Classics, and I think we're going to go across in a moment and sort of unveil this car, are we?
Yes, that's right. About 5 minutes' time, if you want to come over, it's a very, very special car. I won't tell you what it is yet, but please come over and we'll reveal the car.
Basically, we'll have their everyday cars, we want to keep their cars in a nice, dehumidified environment.
We're a relatively young company, we've only been going 6 years, but we're now the largest facility in the UK.
I think maybe a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the effort to get me here for us. So I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So it's an honour to be here. Thank you.
Good.
How many think this is the winning car?
Yes!
Yes, lots of hands up there. Right, okay, Judith.
Thank you. Thank you very much.